Tingles himself will move to steer your car. I for help with this build, there may be a couple of mods you will need. You will need the smart snap tool. This tool will create a grid along props, and if you're to hold A on one of the lines of the grid, it will snap to it and allow you to weld, place elastics, ropes, thrusters, desired location. Another one that I may or may not need is the weight tool. The weight tool allows you to change the weight of the props. You may or may not need that depending on what you decide to build your car out of. desired spot at the back of the car. Roll D. Double click. Now, for the front, where we want the steering, we're gonna shift D. Turn the wheels. The wheels will turn the car. this duster so that it makes the car change the steering to go left. So if we want the car to go left, we'll change the forward key to I'll just pick the left arrow and the right or reverse. Thank you. thrusters on the wheels invisible. You want to go to this little tab here, the left side of the rainbow, and drag it all the way down to zero, or just enter zero. defense. No glide. Some items. Like the lights. Thank you.
Thank you.
does that not work? Interesting. She can spend a bit more time. Maybe make something really cool. Something faster, more agile. But I think that's pretty good. Let's try her out. Luckily, we got a tiny mistress. She's working quite well. Stir. it's only been given the power of one. But she hunts, so. She's not strong enough.